guy. Run. Side and do some battling. I was about to say no, those are fighting me, those guys. Right then. Looking to see if I where to find it, because I'm not sure where it is in Pokemon 1. I'm just looking at it because I'm not. Possibly may not be able to get in me yet, depending. Let's just take out this guy as fast as humanly possible. So, a bit of a change of plan. Use cut. And let's go get Lapras if I can. It all depends on whether or not I can get into Silphcone, which I really don't know. It makes it easy when there isn't a load of people to fight. Right, so I need to go check if we get the silver code, which I'm not sure we could last time we were there. But we might be able to this time, pressing B, not A. Fuck, sorry to keep doing that. Because my shift and O are my A and B, and shift is B and O is A, and they're pretty much the same size, and they're right next to each other. So I'm just staring at the screen and starting to press A, and shift is right there, so I keep pressing it. Coffin's attack missed. Seriously, take them off. Then I just tried to have a look at something. Didn't work. Right then. Back to it. Spoke screen. No. Okay, it's keen eye. But poison. Fuck, I didn't know. I didn't realise. Okay, biker jarret. Dang, shit it is. Awakening burn here. I'm gonna have to use my pepper berry. Okay, let's go this way. Cuttable tree there. It's this way. I fight. Believe I didn't. Got to our 40-minute mark, I think.
Rallery, remote battle.
Damn it! Some of them is the AI in this game is just so sick. Come on, seem to kill him on the hit. That's good. Now then. Damn it! Bloody timing. I told I'm good for a kid. But you're just a kid. Dancer. That was that one hit, I didn't realise. paralysis. Persian's actually not a bad Pokemon. Meowth isn't the best, but Persian's the best. Paralysis. Damn it. Screw it. Okay, damn it. I think I've powered him anyway, so it shouldn't be too bad. This way. Alright, not going too far because it's here with Saffron. Now this is possibly going to be a complete waste of time. Or it could not. Either or. It all depends. Okay, so that's all it. Gonna go in the grass. Alright, all these are beaten, so that's a worry. These guys as well, so I really don't have to worry about much. Go up from here, please. Go this way. Question is, can I get into where I want to go? The next one up as well. Is it this one? No. it was that one down there, damn it. Come on, let me in there. I think I can get in. Let's have a look. He's not stopping me. So, yeah, he's asleep. He's taking a snooze. Brilliant. I can get in. Right, now it's a little bit short, which means it will possibly be three short videos or two longer ones. But I'm gonna end the video here and see you guys next time when we take this place down that has been infested with more rockets. So until then, see you later, folks. Bye.